chopped at it. Line A through center. Line A got tripped up on the play. Penalty coming up, and it's going to go to whom? Are they both going? I think they are both going for tripping.
Well, real interesting play there. They are going to get the Avs player. When we see the replay, puck gets turned over, and Chiarot doesn't even really touch him. It just sort of stumbling there as the Avs player. And watch this. The Jets are having a tough time right here. You see why. Perreault and Morrissey. Morrissey trying to step up. Catches his teammate, and then Brian Little with just a great back check, keeping this game tied at one.
Great play on Anton Lindholm, who thought all he had to do was put that in the open side. So the referees are over at the benches trying to explain this one. I think what Paul Maurice is saying, if you call the first one, there's no second one.
Now that's my thought exactly. See, the puck gets turned over again. So Line A here just holding on to the puck.
And then as soon as the Avs touch the puck, play probably should have been whistled down.
Yeah.
But so Nieto and Chiarot.
A little more open ice here for both the teams.
I'm sure we see that a lot in the National Hockey League. Coincidental tripping penalties. Jared Bednar looks on.
That's today's NHL. It's the new NHL, Dennis.
It's been that kind of a night. Too many men on the ice, closing your hand on the puck, playing with a broken stick. Coincidentals for tripping.
Definitely one of those nights for the Jets.